What was or is your motivation for practicing permaculture?
Well, it's very simple. It's anger and actually fury.
Fury
I have
about
no what? Other motivation.
Fury about?
The senseless destruction that we're visiting on the earth, and the way people in poverty and hunger are treated, the global monetary system and its ignorance, and just generally the fact that we could do so much better and we don't. We just ignore what's happening, and so I'm very angry. I don't think anything else will keep you going like I've been going, except anger.